weatherproof protection for CCTV camera terminals. This is an example of an outdoor CCTV camera. Outdoor CCTV cameras are designed to operate in any weather condition, including rain, moisture, or dust. But that does not apply to the terminals of the camera. The terminals must be protected from harsh weather conditions in order to prevent damage to the camera. Here are weatherproofing materials that are supplied with IP cameras. Let me unpack them for you to see the content of this package. So here are the materials. Let's see how we can put them together. But before then, what we want to prevent is this situation where this joint is exposed, that rain or moisture could find its way into the contacts and then damage the camera. So let's see how the whole process goes. We will first put this ring around this part of the camera. These two parts go together. This screws onto this. So you must remember to align them so that you can close them up when you finish. You then put your cable through them like this. And then you can plug the RG45 into the camera and slide this one to cover the RG45. So we are left with this rubber. This is what really prevents moisture or water from getting into the joint. It is structured to sit well into the grooves here. It has a cut portion so that we can open and let the cable slide into it. This is how you fix it. We will force it open and press the cable into it. We will then slide it into this part until it sits properly. We will then cover it up with this part and screw it till it closes properly. So you will realize that around the cable is well sealed. For the sake of this other terminal, which does not have a weatherproof protection cover, we will use this junction box to house the terminals. AHD cameras also require weatherproof protection, since one of their terminals also carry power. But you will realize that they don't come with this type of weatherproofing materials that you'll find in IP camera packages. So let me use this AHD camera to explain the best way to use the junction box for weatherproofing your CCTV camera terminals, whether it is an AHD camera or an IP camera. Essentially, this box is supposed to house the camera terminals and prevent water from getting into contact with the terminals of the camera. These points are available to enable you let in the terminals of your camera into the junction box. but you must ensure that when you are fixing this box on the wall, your camera terminals must come from beneath the box, and also the cables must be curved this way, so that, for instance, when rain falls on the cable, as it moves along the cable, by the time it gets to the curve here, it will drop off. It cannot get into the junction box. If you mistakenly let the cables into the box from the top, the cable will direct every water or moisture that comes into contact with it into the box. So the best way is from beneath. So this is all about weatherproofing for CCTV cameras. If you have any comments or questions, please drop them in the comment section. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much for watching.